in our view, it's completely the right decision what they made. As you can see behind you, it's really windy, sandstorm, and you can't really find any tracking and any route. So from this side, we are completely for it, and it was the right decision from Stefan Clerc.
What about the drivers? They often like to drive. So are they not too disappointed?
Yes, obviously, but safety first. That's what they know for sure. They would like to have started this morning, but as they are all realistic, this doesn't make sense. They get lost, make accidents. From this side, they are completely behind our position to cancel the stage, and that was the right thing.